beautiful shining stars. We're here at BeautyCon, my first year. I'm totally excited. We're at the platform area right now, and we're excited. I wanted to take you on to my journey because this year marks the year that I celebrated my year as the NYX FACE Awards Beauty Blogger of the Year, and now I'm passing the baton tonight. So I'm really excited for the NYX FACE Awards and the competition that's in there, and I wanted you guys to experience it too. So love you guys. Mwah. So I haven't been able to upload, so I'm sorry about that, you guys, but I'm feeling a lot better. But like, I was totally out of the loop with this BeautyCon. It is so big, and I didn't even know it was free to the public. So next year, you guys, if you're not here this year, come next year. It's gonna be amazing. All right, my people, this is one of the most beautiful shining stars out there. This is Chelsea. If you guys, I'm pretty sure you're already subscribed to her, but if you're not, go, because she's so amazing. And we were together in the NYX FACE Awards. So I'm here with the fabulous Robert Ramos. And you have to tell them what you do.
Well, I'm actually from San Jose.
Yes, what? Bay Area.
And I'm a hairstylist, and I have my own line called Robert Ramos Products. I've done the cover of Vogue, Elle, Rolling Stone. I work with Jessica Alba, Eva Mendes, Jeanette McCurdy.
Jeanette McCurdy!
I've been doing this a lot longer than you've probably been alive.
So I'm here with Adelaine right now. I love this girl so much. She's one of the contestants. She's amazing and phenomenal. I love her style. You need to check out her channel. I'll link it below. Amazing. So I'm here with Rachel Talbott, and I'm congratulating her because she's a soon-to-be mommy. So can you tell me a little bit what you're wearing?
I'm just wearing a maxi dress because maxi dresses are what you need when you're pregnant, right?
There's a difference.
You're pregnant to anything. And they're still chic and everything. So I just throw on a maxi dress like half the time.
And then bam, you're good. Bam. So what do you think about BeautyCon so far?
I'm having a lot of time.
A lot of good time, fun.
Yeah, a lot of fun.
How's BeautyCon for you this year?
It's so fun. Like, I'm having such a good time, especially like with you right now.
Yay!
Yes, I love you so much.
And what was really cool is that we got to meet Eric.
Yeah.
Because they're a husband and wife duo, and we love that. What about that life? What? So this is Lulu's suit and their clothing line. And I just got outfits from them the other day because they're helping out with the NYX FACE Awards. So I will be wearing one of their dresses tonight. And I'm very excited because this will be beautiful. And yeah, they have a lot of cute stuff. Good style. So I'm here with the beautiful Evelina, and she is amazing. If you have not checked out her fashion tutorials, oh my gosh, that's epic fashion. That's all I gotta say.
I'm trying to get her to do a video with me. Like, that would be so cool.
Done.
Leave
it's
a comment
so done.
Below if you want us to do a video.
Like, yes.
Seriously.
BH Cosmetics booth, and so right now they haven't even launched this. It's their Galaxy palette. Come on, Charisma Star TV people. Look at the packaging, so cute. They got Galaxy Girls in the front, 18 colors, and I just have been swatching them right now, and they are so beautiful. There's a lot of shine and shimmer to them, which I love. Yes, everything shimmery. So you know what tonight is, I'm gonna get ready to leave the con, get ready for the FACE Awards tonight, and head on back. So you guys are gonna be able to sneak peek and be a part of the NYX FACE Awards 2013. Hey my beautiful shining stars, so it is so nostalgia for me right now because right now the top six are getting ready to head out and work on their models. This is for backstage. I got my Lulu's dress on right now. It's pumped, exciting, and I'm looking forward to tonight and see what the girls create tonight. I am like so excited. It's amazing. So yay!
You guys ready to head out?
Yeah!
Dope?
Next
face
awards.
You excited?
Very excited.
Yes, you guys are gonna rock.
Fired
it.
Up!
Woohoo!
I'm so excited. Awards changed my life. It opened up so many opportunities. I've had friendships through it, I've pushed my limits, and it's been so incredibly amazing. Some top of the beauty gurus noticed in me and invited me here out to LA, and it, and me and my husband Jacob, we're living the dream, and it has been amazing. And so thank you, NYX Cosmetics, so much. And I'm excited and proud of every single one of the girls here. They are amazing, I love them. Come on, give it up for them, because like, they brought it. The category of illuminative made you look.
Missy, you just won the NYX FACE Awards. What are you going to do now?
Cry some more and go home and pray some more and talk to my family and friends and just have fun with it, man. Like, I'm so happy, I'm so excited, it's overwhelming. Just be yourself, have fun, and be true.
I am so proud of Missy. She did amazing. Like, she blew me away. I was floored with her model. She did such a good job. And so she is now the reigning queen of Beauty Blogger of the Year, and I'm glad it was my friend. I'm glad that you guys were able to come and we were able to film this. I was about like this close to not filming, but Jacob pushed me, and of course for you guys.
We love you guys, and I tried my best to capture today, but it's just been crazy.
Hard.
I think they said 9,000 people
were
RSVP'd, and this is not even a huge venue, so it's amazing they packed everybody in, but I think we're gonna definitely do it again next year. What do you think?
Oh yeah. Love you guys.
Bye. Mwah.